Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
제거하고,
which means
remove in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
제거하고, 제거하고, 제거하고.
One more time.
제거하고, 제거하고, 제거하고.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.